the GC Carnell Racing. Series sponsor of Class 1. Now let's see if we can get this one over. There's only 5 cars in this one, so we've got one missing. I think he was actually helped off the track. So the Gloucester District Car is one leading around at the present time. This time. The Evesham 1, that's a number I haven't seen for a bit. Is it 1 or 4? It's 1. So, check 17. M78. 278, I think that is 1, 2, 3. We go back, then the Evesham 1, then the L35. Nice little battle going on for 4th and 5th. They're already bringing out the last lap flag as they just come out of turn 4. And 17 is. Got this pretty well under control, so Lee Paul is away and gone for this one. With the there's still about IK961 just trying to get on, but there's no much power difference in any of these cars. But the Mini reigns victorious in this particular heat, so Paul takes it from this one, M728.